Ladies and gentlemen, I'm Jesse Collins, and we are broadcasting live at the only salon restaurant in Beverly Hills. They're the owners. Let's give them a big round of applause.
Bro, look at it. Check out the name. What the name say, huh? Page a cab, luxury cab service.
And we got numerous slogans like...
Now, if you really must be there, but you feel you're underage, don't hesitate to give one of us a page.
And if you're tired of riding that raggedy-ass bus, I ain't got no problem with you paging us.
Now, step to the side while we hit the street, then turn to your left and check the fleet.
This is the grand opening of Lily's, the only spot in Beverly Hills where you can get bangs and bacon, wings and waffles, and eggs and extensions.
Look. Oh, Rodman. Ooh, I'm gonna have to take you blue.
If you ever get tired of that guy that's a beeper company, beep me. I'll take care of you.
I'm tired already.
Can we talk about the girls?
Oh, the girls are enchanting.
Yes, they are.
Ah, there you are.
The telephones haven't stopped ringing. They want an exclusive on the grand opening in New York next month.
Well, tell ET they could have a Paris opening. Absolutely, and give MTV New York.
Yes.
Well, and please make sure that everybody comes to the grand opening in Decatur, Georgia.
Welcome again, ladies and gentlemen, the owners of the place to be in Beverly Hills, Lily's. Now that the owners are here, Niecy and Mickey, it's time to kick off that grand opening. Ladies, come on up here. Come and get in your party.